final two words, and by the way, Tom Kennedy is not seriously ill. He will be back very, very shortly. However, I'm getting sick, so at any rate, we're going to go to our final two words. We've increased our dollar amounts behind the remaining words, and Jennifer, you're up next.
I'll take menticide.
Menticide. There is our Palm Springs trip. If you get this, you're going to have three trips plus lots of money. All right, so we're going to start with Andrea. Menticide.
All right, menticide is the act of killing time. My weird Uncle Fred's idea of menticide is to go to the park and feed the pigeons to the cats. Act of killing time.
Short but funny. Menticide, Corey.
Okay, now this is a good one. Menticide is brainwashing. Now, a lot of bizarre cults are known for brainwashing. I heard about this one cult, Motel Krishna 6, that believes it's their destiny to operate bed and breakfast motels. Now, instead of wearing sheets, they wear giant strips of paper that say sanitize for your protection. I don't know. Brainwashing.
Curtis, menticide, sir.
There's a simple answer. It's the ocean floor. The ocean floor is a really hot bed of crime. I mean, the whole undersea was an underworld of crime. I mean, it's filled with loan sharks. Actually, the only chance that a small fish has to survive is to pay for protection from a god fondling. So, the word is
ocean floor.
Thank you.
All right. This is for a trip, Jennifer, and for lots of money, possibly the lead in the game. You have these three definitions: for menticide, ocean floor, act of killing time, and brainwashing.
I'll go with Andrea and act of killing time.
Is Andrea correct? No, she is not correct. All right, goes over to you, David. The trip is no longer in existence for you, but the money is. So you have a choice between ocean floor and brainwashing.
I'll go with Corey and brainwashing.
Is Corey correct? Yes, Corey is correct. And behind menticide, $100. Connected to $100, we add $200 for you, to your score, for a total of $450. This is the sixth and final word. We go to you, David. Select a word, please.
I'll go with boiserie.
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 I worked very hard to learn that word. Thank you for selecting it. Boiserie. And Corey, you have the definition boiserie, sir.
A boiserie is a drive-in movie. I remember the first time I took a girl to a drive-in movie. But the only problem was it didn't work out very well because, see, every time I tried to put my arm around her, my bike kept falling over. But anyway, a drive-in movie.
A drive-in movie. Curtis, you must have a wonderful definition for boiserie.
Yes, as a matter of fact, I think I do. Excuse me. A boiserie is a carved wood paneling. I have a friend whose house is full of carved wood paneling, and I don't want to say this, but it's really the carved wood panelings are in very, very bad taste. So bad that the termites get indigestion while eating.
Your definition is
carved wood paneling.
Andrea, boiserie.
A boiserie is a phone order. See, I like to call up the operators at the home shopping network and then not say anything. And then when they finally ask, "Hey pal, can I help you?" I say, "No thanks, I'm just browsing."
David, you're in the lead. You get this right, and you'll be today's winner. You have the definition of boiserie: carved wood paneling, phone order, drive-in movie.
I'll go with Curtis and carved wood paneling.
This is for the game, carved wood paneling correct? Yes, it is. Your score for a total of $550. You're our new champion. Jennifer, it's been great fun having you. You've got
Thank you. Three games
to your credit. You've got two trips to Bermuda and the Bahamas, and you've got a total of $7,934. And it was a pleasure meeting you and talking to you.
Thank
you very much for playing. David, you're a new champ. Come on over here. You're going to play our double definition round, and this bonus round today is going to be worth $10,000. We'll be right back, right after this. David, very exciting. The double definition round. Behind each box are two definitions of a single word. Guess the word and the box is yours. Get from one side of the board to the other by connecting boxes in less than 45 seconds, and you'll win the jackpot, which is worth today $10,000. Now, This is my last day. Will you take $10,000 from these people? Really,
sure.
That would make me delighted, all right? We're going to put 45 seconds on the clock. You ready? When you select your first box, that's when the clock will start. Good luck to you, David. Go.
13.
Car collision, stock market.
Crash. 14.
Not heavier, matches
light.
Modern version.
Light. Match. Lighter. 15.
To ripen, very adult.
8. Pass. 8.
Card game for one single
Solitaire.
Set diamond.
9.
Persons pointed
Muller.
To relating to dogs.
Canine. 10. To canine.
Encircling hug to accept readily.
Hug. Hold. Pass. 3.
On time, give a cue.
Prompt. 4. 4.
Bird arm, offstage air. Too bad, David. I wanted to give that money away. All right, we'll be back with a recap. Find out how much David has won, and also find out the rules that you missed. All right, I would have loved to see you. All right, David, let's see what you missed. You missed number 4, which is bird arm and offstage area. You know what that is now? What's a bird arm?
Bird arm
is a
wing.
That is correct. And number 10, let's see what the definitions were. Encircling hug to accept readily. Embrace.
Embrace.
Right. And number 15, to ripen, very adult. This is usually found in the crossword puzzle, mature.
Mature.
Right. So let's see. You've won in the game $550. Your bonus round is worth $500. You have a total of $1,050. And an opportunity to come back and play our next show, which is going to be worth $12,500. I had a wonderful time. Thank you, Tom. You get well and take over right now. David, it was a pleasure working with you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for allowing me to come into your home. David, let's go talk to our celebrities. Bye-bye, everybody.
Today's runner-up on Wordplay will receive Magnavox Video Escort, a compact, fully automatic camcorder with a high-speed shutter to capture fast action and play it back instantly. Furnished by Magnavox. And it's picnic season, time for the crisp, crunchy, delicious flavor of all-natural picnic old-fashioned shoestring potatoes from S&W. And Hamburger Helper. It turns plain hamburger into a hearty, delicious meal your family will love. Hamburger Helper helps you make a great meal. For Wordplay, this is Charlie O'Donnell speaking.
Yo, America! Now Mondays are funnier than ever. Alf and Valerie, what an hour of comedy. I wonder if they give Nobel Prizes for that.
Then NBC presents the Emmy-nominated tribute to the American Family, A Year in the Life, starring Richard Kiley and Eva Marie Saint. The Los Angeles Times calls it exceptional television. See A Year in the Life, soon to be an outstanding new series on NBC, tonight.